gentlemen, good evening. Welcome to the Phillips Gymnasium on the Ward Parkway campus of the Pembroke Hills School. Tonight we have a boys varsity basketball game featuring the Eagles of Great Valley High School against the Pembroke Hill Raiders. This is a special night. This is a senior night when we recognize and honor our senior boys basketball players playing in their final game.
Home game.
Final home game in the Phillips Gymnasium. The first senior we'd like to recognize is number 45, David Kambasar. Making a presentation, Coach Rick Allison and assistant coach Jeff Bryan. Number 33, Peter Kite. Number 20, Cam Emmer. And number 34, Kareem Rupp. While we're taking some pictures, I would like to announce for the Pembroke Hill School sponsors an athletic event. As a member of the Show Me What's Conference, we consider that contest to be an extension of the classroom, with the lessons to be learned during competition as important as those coming from the daily class. Among those lessons is the appropriate behavior that demonstrates positive support for all participants, coaches, officials, and spectators. Good. Now, announcing the starters for tonight's game, first for the Eagles of Green Valley, number 14, Nate Jones. Number 20, Jimmy Pangana. Number 24, Danny Danner. Number 34, Brandon Sherrill. And number 42, Barry Schwartz. And now, starting for the Pembroke Hill Raiders, number 45, David Kambasar. Number 33, Peter Kite. Number 20, Cam Emmer. Number 3, Sean. Yeah.
Thank you. White 33.
Oh!
with that previous basket, not that one, but the previous basket, we'd like to take a moment to tell you that Kareem Rush's career scoring record just went over 2,400.
Oh! Thank you.